blessed with abundant young people, rich in diverse ways, people who are very, very creative, even with the least possible opportunities.
I want to give my sincere appreciation to Don Bosco Mission's new Rochelle for this magnanimity they have shown to us, especially to our boys, Bosco boys, Ibadan. I cannot thank them enough for this kind gesture they have shown to us, for this lots of things they have given to our boys, and they definitely God will bless them abundantly from where they must have got what they have given to us.
We work with more than 25 boys here. Some of them have gone to school. We have some of them around. My son have also gone for skill acquisition. We have some boys coming from the street also for first contact every Monday. We want to thank all our donors and Salvation Mission Office near Rochelle. You can see what we have purchased so far. We have drug items. We have clothing items, we have household items, we have food items, we have medicals, we have shelter, we have clothing, we have for education and schooling, and at the same time for transportation also to support our movement. Thank you very much.
This is what we have longed for, and God sent them in a very particular way at this point in time to bring rescue to us. And we pray that what they have done today, God may really bless them abundantly. And we hope tomorrow, next tomorrow, in the subsequent time, good things will come from them. So we're happy, we're grateful, asking God to bless them abundantly.
We want to say a very big thank you to the Salesian Missions for the support given to us through the Don Bosco Youth Network. Thank you.
My name is Sunday Omotayo. Thank you, Salesian Mission.
My name is Koyimo Olamuyiwa.
A relief fund that we have received through our benefactors, from our benefactors through Don Bosco Mission in New Rochelle. It was a great help, great assistance, and also a great surprise. And I can see really that somebody is taking care of us, that God really is taking care of those who are less privileged. And that was a great help for our youngsters, for the beneficiaries. First of all, to receive foodstuff, to receive basic materials like bedsheet, blankets, all those clothing stuff that we use already, they are used for daily activities, for daily use. And those young people, they are very happy and they will remember this. And we invite you to continue supporting us. Whatever you invest here, nothing is wasted. And I can assure you that all is accounted well and it reaches 100% to beneficiaries.
Gratitude is born in our hearts as we recount the immense support we receive from our partners and particularly our mission officers. You have brought smiles to the faces of thousands of young children through the emergency support you send. We will continue to seek and put all our resources to alleviate hunger and the needs of those we serve and those who are really in need in the peripheries. May God bless abundantly all those who contributed towards this relief. Thank you and God bless you.
Snow Music Studio.